Happy Sabbath, everyone. It's lesson 13, and it's the last lesson in this week's quarterly. The title for today and this week is The Return of Our Lord Jesus. The memory text for today is, "For as the lightning cometh out of the east and shineth even unto the west, so shall the coming of the Son of Man be." Matthew 24, 27. The poet T.S. Eliot began a poem with the line, "In my beginning is my end." However succinct his words carry a powerful truth. In origins exist endings. We see echoes of this reality in our name, Seventh-day Adventist, which carries two basic biblical teachings. Seventh day, for the Sabbath of the Ten Commandments, a weekly memorial of the six-day creation on life on earth, and Adventist, pointing to the second coming of Jesus, in which all the hopes and promises of Scripture, including the promises of eternal life, will find their fulfillment. However distinct in time the creation of the world, our beginning is from the second coming of Jesus. Our end, at least the end of the sinful existence, these events are linked. The God who created us, John 1 verses 1 through 3, is the same God who will return and in an instant, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet, will bring about our ultimate redemption. In our beginning, indeed, we find our end. This week, we'll talk about the final of all events, at least as far as our present world is concerned, the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Study this week's lesson to prepare for Sabbath, June 30th. Thank you for watching and continue to pray for our ministry as we continue to share the gospel of God.